Do you want to know how to show FPS and ping in Modern Warfare 3? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Tweak the game settings. Go to the game settings and head to interface. Scroll down to telemetry. Expand it and enable the FPS counter. You can enable rest of the options as per your preference. But the first three options are important to show FPS and ping in MW3. Next, change the telemetry label size to larger. And there you have it. The method to show FPS and ping in Modern Warfare 3. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.